In the beginning, there was chaos. And to fight the chaos, there was the infantry. But the infantry was alone, and fear was with the infantry. So they cried unto the Lord, saying, Lord, save us, for we are afraid. And the Lord heard their frightened voices. So he set some of the infantry on beasts of burden. These he called cavalry. And from the cavalry came armor. And he chose from amongst the strongest and bravest. And these he hung under silken scarves. He called them airborne. But as time passed, the infantry and armor again cried, Lord, save us, for we are afraid. And the Lord heard their cries and decided to end their weeping. And the Lord said unto them, Behold, I send unto you a race of men, noble and hardened of spirit. Refined in the fire of steel rain. Thus was born the field artillery. To accomplish their mission, the Lord gave the field artillery cannons, rockets, and missiles. But the infantry and the armor were jealous, for they had naught. The Lord said unto the infantry and the armor, When it is dark, the artillery shall light your way. When you need concealment, there shall be smoke. When you need HE, WP, DOT. Counterfire. All other missions. All of these ye shall have. And if more firepower is needed, all for eight tackles. When you need precision munitions, I shall send the powerful guided MLRS. Or the mighty Excalibur. And the infantry and the armor saw this. They fell to their knees, thanking the Lord, saying, Surely God is on the side of the greatest, the field artillery. The Lord said, Now you shall fight in a joint environment, as a combined arms team. The greatest of these is the field artillery.
I got it. Oh, hey, look at that building.